1995, I watched a playground full of indigenous children get sprayed by a Chiquita banana crop duster. And ever since then, my life was never the same. Things are the way they are, but they don't need to be this way any longer.